That is awfully, awfully bright. Hey YouTube, it's me, Drea CIA. So I told you guys that I was going to come back and show you all how I, you know, dye my hair and everything, all that good stuff. And I told you I was gonna, or I had ordered a new webcam and everything, blah blah blah, but it's not working. So here I am recording with my phone. So I'm going to really try and rig this so you can see exactly what I'm doing. Let's cross our fingers and hope it works. All right. Stay tuned. I'll be right back with everything that I have. All right. Bye. Okay. So some of the items that you are going to need are your hair color. And the hair color that I have is Excellence. Oops. There we go. There you go. Excellence High Color in Coolest Brown. This is, it works really, really great on dark hair. So if you have that really resistant virgin hair or whatever that won't really color, use this. I guarantee you'll be able to get any color out of it. Okay, I have that. I have three of these, and then I have one that's a light auburn. See, it's a light auburn. So hopefully it won't look too much like the coolest brown, because I'm really banking on having like a slight ombre thing going on just the shorter lengths. And I have my, oh, there we go, reusable gloves. You have to excuse me, this thing is so rigged, and I'm not even going to explain to you guys how ghetto this camera is rigged right now. But we have the black reusable gloves. I have a bottle, because I'm only using this bottle for when I do my slight ombre with the light auburn. And then, of course, we have the developer. I got 20 developer just because I wanted to make sure that I didn't overprocess it. And this actually has argan oil in it, and the last time I used it. Okay, sorry about that. So I have the 40 developer. This has argan oil in it. It's called One and Only. See, you can't see it. It's a little shine on it. A little shine to it. One and Only argan oil cream developers, 20 volume. The last time I used this, it worked really, really well, and the hair was so soft and all that stuff. It didn't overprocess the hair. So I have this one. I was thinking I should have got the 40, but I'll be patient and I'll use the 20 instead. You can use the developer that they recommend for these, but I like argan oil, so. So, and of course I have my brush and my bowl to mix up the colors with. So I'm going to take out my gloves, because I don't, it's this close, it's, my birthday is literally in 2 days, and I don't want to mess my hands up before then. So I've got my gloves, and I'm going to mix up my color and everything, and then I'll be right back. Okay.
How do you do that shit? How do you do that? you. Then you start dressing and you start leaving. And I start crying and I start screaming. The heavy breathing, but what's the reason? Always get the reaction you wanted. I'm actually fronting, I'm asking you something. Yo, answer this question. Class is in session. Tired of letting passive aggression control my mind, capture my soul. Okay, you're right, just let it go. Okay, you got it, it's in the can. Before I played it, you knew my hand. You could turn a free throw to a goal. Nigga got the peephole to my soul.
I'm back. I am now ready to check on the hair. Let's see how it looks. You know, I think it took. I'm gonna rinse it out. Oh goodness, you can't even see. I'm gonna go on ahead and rinse it out and then see how everything looks, and I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna make this really quick because this battery is about to die. So here is the end result. The color took kind of all right. Actually, it took better than all right. That's an exaggeration. It took really well. So, see, like I said, because once I blow dry this and everything, it'll be a nice, brown like I want it to be. And I'm excited for that. You can't really see it right here. Like I said, this is about to die. So I will put up pictures of it all. Blow dry it out here. I'm going to shampoo with the Moroccan Argan Oil Shampoo. And I have the Keratin Oil Anti-Breakage Conditioner that I'm going to do a really, really deep conditioner with. I'm going to put it on here, put it in the microwave for about a minute and a half, maybe 2 minutes, something like that, and let it really, really soak it up in there. Then when I take it out, I'm going to blow dry it again, and I'll style it. So I will come back with the finished pictures. All right, see you guys later. Bye. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star, I see a vision of it.